Matt Binky, ProPack Solutions. We like to take our biscuits and wrap them up individually and put them in the freezer. To do that, we use a AIE450FC bag maker. To use this machine, you just pull your tube stock through the unit, press down, cut it off, you've made a bag. And I have 7 biscuits, so I'm going to make 7 bags. Use the same sealer to finish. We use a 4mm poly tube stock because we can just put this in the microwave and it reheats perfectly with about 1 minute 20 seconds. Now they're ready to be put in the freezer. Controls on this unit are an off-on switch. You have a dial here that you can set to the thicknesses of your bag. This unit will accept 2 to 20 mil thick bags. This here is a 4mm bag. We also have 2mm bags. This is your cutter.